Unprecedented solar eclipse is now called for long.